Thank you very much. Nice entrance. It's a little better bending through turn. 6.5. Hurried coming above. Needs to be steady. 6.5. Fairly balanced, needs to be steadier, 6.5. Willing, 7.0. Needs to be steadier. 7.0. West rides through at B. 6.5. A little better balance on a circle, 7.0. Balance trot, 7.0. Walk is active, 7.5. This is a big, strong horse.
Huh? He is big.
Very good. Nice walk, active. Underline, stretch forward and downward. And we've got to give her a 5.5.
And that walk?
That walk is balanced. 7.0. The trot is a 7.0. Quite square, right of X. Okay, now, you have to pay attention. You need to come on the center line. Your halt is at X, not to the right of X, okay? Little things like that make you lose a point or two, which can be very important in your test. So, just be aware of that. It's a good learning process.
Okay, thank
you. Have fun on cross country. I bet he goes like the wind.
Yeah.
Good. <Thank you. laughs> Have fun.
Thank you. Echo, Francisco, number 293, Brooke and Hersey, riding lion's share. They move. Clover Fitz 12 goes number 293, Brooke Hersey in Lionshire. And over 4AB goes Great Cross Bellotti, riding Mr. Cooper there. She moves ahead to fence 5, followed by fence 6, the step. That's Grace Bartolotti, just started a minute.
Followed by 3 by 3.